Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification. Bad ball.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last. Outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Driven down. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That'll make you reassess some things. Moved at the right time.
Spiked with a uranage.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
Going forward again.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
And there you have it, the last. Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Rich Holland. Northern grit by Rich Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Rich Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. Got the arms. Double hook, neck breaker.
Look at Ridge. His lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double underhook neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms.
Double underhook neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle.
Producing a trampling.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Boom on the jaw. Oh, man.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh,
position.
Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, saw out the power with the ridgeplex.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Elbow.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
An elusive kick there.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. We continue to see incredible perseverance. High risk.
Right up to the fake elbow drop.
Shoulder tackle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. We might be close to the end.
He can really stand to get back. As good as he's getting right about now.
He bends off the attack. Kendo stick to the skull.
Every successive move has put an opponent in a dicey situation.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And things are just going.
Grab the arms.
Double. Neck breaker.
Will that prove to be enough this time? Throw, saying not today.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is
back. Oh my, and the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Damon Kemp.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal is...
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
Triple H and Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Yeah, you can...
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Cena! I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for... And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Eliminated.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick. And I do not care for it.
John Cena.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be
one. Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Whoa, a little shove.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the... Oh, the bear hug! And a way to get out of it is being on display right here! Clothesline! Ooh! Ooh. Knee lift! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious!
Stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
DDT. He's lost some of his win now. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner. Tana, Nick, Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat match. There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Rick Boone has been eliminated.
I think people realize the amount of strength it takes to throw someone like that.
Up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered. DDT
planted. High impact crossbody.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Oh, he retaliates. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
A big punch. Ouch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Solid punch.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Inverted STO.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Back suplex.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down. What a counter.
Clothesline.
What a striking combination.
Phenomenal. Beautiful suplex.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Big cross body.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Nice neck breaker.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Mistake made by Ivar.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back suplex.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man. Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt. Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
German suplex. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut,
double underhook,
tiger bomb. Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
This fight has made its way to the entrance way.
Oh man, so many things can go wrong now.
He's struggling a bit here.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Look at this.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Backdrop suplex.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Vicious knee.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only...
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. counter.
The superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
For him, he needs to be extra cautious now.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, what a kick!
Bang! Oh, Brock, way late.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Kick to the midsection.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Matt Harvey.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never again.